you might have often seen a person walk on a tightrope holding a bamboo. The balancing bicycle is almost similar. You make a frame with card sheet with a spacer in between, and then you place a wire man. Now this is the wire man, and this is the view from the below. These are two big wheels like pulleys with deep grooves made from thick card sheet. Now mount the wheels, first the bigger wheel to the right and then the smaller wheel to the left. And finally, place a long wire loop from the center and place heavy nuts or ring magnets. This will weigh the entire assembly down. Place the bicycle on a taut thread, and because of the low center of gravity, it will balance. Now, if you raise one end, the whole bicycle will move from the left to the right. If the person is the right raises it, it goes to the left. It's an absolutely delightful toy for children. Here you can see Mr. Poddar, the designer of the balancing bicycle. So you can move the bicycle from the left to the right and from the right to the left and have hours of fun.